guys, this is Real Yui here for the very first episode ever of Borderlands 2 on this channel. Now, if you clicked on this video, this is a huge milestone because not only is this the very first video in the Borderlands 2 series that we're going to be doing on this channel, but it's also the very first video on this channel at all, in its entirety. Later on, I'm going to make a channel preview video, but the very first thing I wanted to do was put out the very first episode of Borderlands 2, so I could sort of gauge interest, and I know that probably no one will ever see this, but that's okay. I'm going to make a channel preview that details more about why I started this channel in the first place, but I'm Royal Yui, and let's get into the very first episode of Borderlands 2. Now, you can already see that my character is a little far in. I'm level 14, but I'm making a new game because I had just played this game for a little while, so I could sort of get used to it. I haven't played Borderlands 1 or the pre-sequel, but a friend recommended Borderlands 2 because he said it was the best one in the series. So let's get right into this, and we're going to click New Game. Vault Hunters wanted. Jack needs you to save Pandora. Yo, that bitch is ugly. He needs to get some, like, Botox or plastic surgery or something, because he needs something to fix that. Yo, he's got, like, vents on the side of his body. That's, like, disgusting, actually, though. Well, GG. And he somehow got, what, like, tied up in a chain? Okay. Alright, well. He's coming along for the ride, I guess, you know? Oh, yeah, he's the guy from the cover. Right, okay, I see. Okay, well, so it's gonna be one of these kind of games. Okay, I see. I do like the art style though. It's sort of like Telltale, like A Wolf Among Us. Now that is pretty sweet. Borderlands 2. Let's get into this. Come on, let us go. Welcome, Vault Hunters. Yo, the girl with the blue hair is like fire. Hello? To your dude, nothing personal. What? So is he a bad guy? Because I haven't played enough of this game to know. I can't tell if he's a bad guy or not. Axton as the commando. Okay. But we'll be able to change her name. Maya as the siren. Okay, and why'd you go outside? Oh, right. Okay, all right. Salvador as the gunsurker. Okay, well, we're probably not gonna play as him. I think I'm gonna probably play as Siren, because I like her design, and I tried to play a little bit of Zero earlier, so I know how he works, but I definitely don't know how the Siren works at all. All right, well, GG. Oh, and Zero as a number. We don't even give him an actual name. He's more like a ninja, I think, than anything else. Alright. Oh, so he's trying to kill off the other vault hunters to keep them from getting to the vault before he. Okay, well. There's no way that anyone could have survived that. Okay, now we get to pick. So I don't know who we actually want to play as. I really wanted to sort of play as Maya, because I like her design. I think she looks pretty cool. I don't really want to play as either of these guys, because not only that, but I haven't actually purchased either of them. But maybe in the future, if you guys want to see it, then we might go and purchase Gage or Krieg. But we'll see what we can do. Siren. Action skill phase lock. Control the ebb and flow of the battlefield. So I feel like she'll be more support almost, but this series definitely won't be a solo series the entire time. So let's try out Maya, and we'll see if we can. We're going to change our name to Royal Yui, because that's who we are. Change her head. Can we change what? Oh, okay. What haircut she has? I bought one skin for her already because I thought she looked pretty cool in it. So we're gonna go with this head though, because I think that looks really neat. And the one skin we bought for her is the Love and Death skin. Looking at these other ones though, I actually do really like Classy. Sound Inferior. We can always go back and change any of these skins if we want to, so let's go with this skin, actually. I really like this one. Let's change this up, because I didn't capitalize it correctly. And we're back! Sorry about that, I had to go fix the name. It was being a little bit weird on me, but let's actually get into the game. I'm going to try to keep episodes for this series around 15 minutes long. I might have to do a little bit more in the future if you guys want to see more than 15 minutes at a time. All right. All right, so I legit start off with nothing. I have no health. Can you stop talking for a second? There's nothing here, actually. We legit just got blown away. I have no, oh. What is her name? You know what? We're gonna call her something. If we don't get an actual name, we're gonna call her something. And you guys have to tell me what you want her to be named. But I'm saying that's where we wanna go, because Claptrap is coming. Now my thing is, are there other Claptrap bots, or is there just this one? Which, that doesn't really make any sense, because it feels like he could be made out of a lot of them. And just because I've already seen this part, I do want to loot these things, just so I can get some ammo. But, pretty much until about anything past like level 12 or 13 based on the game, I am unfamiliar with. So I've only played this game for a little while just to sort of get the hang of it, and I usually will do it with a lot of the new things on my channel unless they're really like spoiler heavy games. Cool, alright, can we go? Oh, I can crouch. Alright, cool, that helps. Alright, that's pleasant. I think a lot of this game is going to be like funny things and crude jokes just based on what I had seen already so far. But he's pretty stacked. If he built this all himself, or if he built this with little help, this is a lot, you know? We have $2! The very beginning of this game. Oh, sorry, dude. Oh, never mind. All right, this is the big guy. We have to kill him later, right? What's the point, even? Like, it's just to give us a way to get introduced to combat, I assume. But that's fine. Let's go grab whatever rest is in here. I don't care. You're not actually gonna die. I'm just picking up this other money first. We officially have $17. and a lot of this game is based on money. Like, you'll need a lot of it. From what I had seen so far, we can sell it for $3. I guess if that counts for anything, but we need the help. Let's search this cabinet. Okay, cool. We have a lot. Alright, we have basic repeater. This gun is probably pretty trash. Oh, of course it is, because we're the protagonist. Silly robot, you can't feel pain. That's hilarious. Like, we're the fearsome minion and we can't even speak. You know, that's a recurring thing that I see in a lot of games, is the fact that the protagonist can't speak. And they might speak later on, but so far as what I can tell, I haven't spoken at all yet, even though I should be. I guess the crash has, like, rendered me mute or something. But I need to take all of this, because you never know. Like, my motto when I'm playing games like this is you never know what you're going to need. So it's one of those things where I always like to be over-prepared. Because then that makes it so the game isn't super difficult. Or, no, I want it to be super difficult, but it's more one of those things that's like, I would rather not be tearing my hair out trying to do something stupid. And then open it, dude. I can't speak, so sorry. That's your fault. No, I didn't. Sorry, dude. Oh, okay, cool. We can sprint. I was gonna say. Yo, sprinting is so fast in this game, for real. Now I am playing this game with a controller, so that's pretty sweet. But I won't be playing with keyboard controls because I'm playing with a controller. But that's why I took the time to actually figure it out before now, because otherwise I'd just be really struggling. But also breaking these rocks gives you money, I think, too. Yep, they gave me $1. Okay. In the future, we'll be looting a lot of things. When we kill everything, we're probably going to be spending a lot of time looting the surrounding area. But that's okay, because then we'll get more money and we'll have a better opportunity to get better guns, which is definitely something that we'll need in the future. Okay. Alright. And I know that you can... Yeah, this mission has an area waypoint. Area waypoints give you the general location of your objective, but you must search the area to find it. Well, okay. And so... That doesn't seem like too much. Yo, I have no crosshair. Awesome. This gun is trash. This gun is so bad. Monglet. Alright, that's no. There. Now, I've played other FPSs before, but I'm not necessarily the best at them at all. So, thank God that gives a lot of ammo, because otherwise I would be really... And I do like to stay quiet during when someone is speaking, especially in these games where they have voice acting, because usually it's done pretty well. But if it was just like side missions or something that we're doing, then we probably will just skip through text. Alright then, so Cloud trust one of these characters, come on. Did someone say Bastion? Oh! Jesus, she's like, you need to get there. Alright, well, that's basically probably our first goal, is to get to Sanctuary. Oh, nice. That would have... Okay, and there's a boy mom. Hold up. I'm getting money. I know we can't actually kill Claptrap, but I don't know if Claptrap will take damage at all. Yes, we are. I am. I wonder... I probably can't kill them with it. I can kill them with the melee. Yo, how far can I reach them? So not very far. Just like really melee. Okay, cool. Challenge progress update. Awesome. Yo, I have to freaking hold this down too. Like I can't hold it down, is what I mean. Can you really? There we go. I know that if you shoot. Okay, alright, well. That's fine. I'm looting the stuff. I'm getting ammo so I can help you in the future. Okay, can you stop talking? Cool. All right. See, interesting things like that is that he'll say a lot of different... Okay. I don't think we're going to listen to Handsome Jack. Okay, so I know that there's a big combat section coming up here, so let's, you know what? Here's a great opportunity to end this episode off here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you leave a comment and subscribe and leave a like or whatever. I'll leave my links to my Instagram and Twitter for this channel down in the description below. And make sure you just tell your all friends about it and come back and watch episode 2 of the Borderlands series. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye.